Here, we're gonna use some styrofoam. Close these pipes. Lay a little bed down here of mix. Take some styrofoam chunks, stuff them in here. Short. And there's our inlet for the water. The pipe now comes from all the way from that hollow stump all the way to the end of the new addition.
For those of you who have doubts as to how strong this section was poured yesterday. I weigh in excess of 200 pounds. There you go. Now we have most of the wall done. I have the pipe encased and insulated. So we'll continue here. I'm going to work on the end that is down there where it goes into the old veggie filter, and work on the end of the wall where I've got to put my outlet back into the pond, and also put in a drain so that I can.
Now here we laid down a layer of pea gravel in preparation for doing the floor of the pool, and I started the end wall. The pipe in the bottom is going to be a drain so that we can drain this out to clean it. And And we have the hole that was knocked in the wall now repaired. Water pipe comes from the stump back there to the outside here and then along the wall. And we'll proceed from here. Okay, we have the first layer on the floor poured. It's a styrofoam mix. It's 3 to 4 inches thick. And we'll put a finish coat over the top. It'll be the waterproof coat. Right now what we're going to do is we're going to go over here and we're going to be finishing off this wall with reinforcement.
Got some pieces of expanded metal. You're gonna be handling this stuff, carrying it around. Wear some gloves. Otherwise it's gonna cut you up. First thing I'm gonna do is put some of this mix down on the wall. It's good and thick, very sticky. I'm gonna see if it sticks very well. Press it in. Well, that's how we'll finish that off.
Okay. Got that layer on. Now we're getting close to where we're going to be putting the waterproofing layers on.